What up, everyone? I'm out here testing the Evo 2 Pro, the 6K version. Doesn't allow me to go forward because of the obstacle avoidance. Watch. Let's just go forward and get this footage over here. Pretty far out this time, so I'm gonna go ahead and bring it back. I love the obstacle avoidance because that keeps it from crashing. I already crashed 2 times with the DJI, so this is just perfect. Go ahead and record. And let's see what we get. Seems like we're so close to the object. That's why you always got to be careful when you have it far away, because you can't tell how close you are to an object and you might hit it. Even though it has obstacle avoidance, you can never really trust all that. It's crazy how stable it is as I'm taking pictures. Well, let's get back to recording. This is only my 3rd time flying the drone, so that's why I haven't used any of the tracking features or any of that other stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and just bring it back home. I'm gonna head out to another place. There it goes.